line. Basically, you're using brakes and gravity here. See, hard drivers, yeah. Front tire's coming down now. That full crank this way. Crank it this way. There you go, you're flexed right out. Yeah, keep coming. You're gonna drag your bumper. Okay. You're coming slow. Tire's coming down right away. You're pretty flexed if you want a picture. You're on the bumper. Okay, keep her cranked, you're good.
Back.
Go straight down. I'll take you this way then. Okay. Straight. Straight. Scared him good.
Mm-hmm.
Just creep it along. A little bit. Good. Coming down. You want a picture of that? Your tire's off the ground, dude.
It's like
off the ground.
Like inches, millimeters even.
Yeah, I want a picture of that.
You don't have quite enough, eh? You'd have
he just got out of the vehicle and it went up even further.
Yeah, no, it's not fat.
Whatever.
I didn't want to say that.
Yeah, exactly.
You're flexed right out, dude.
You're next.
That's awesome, man. I'll bring you down a different way.
Because I'm 2 inches, there's no way that I'm getting down that with the same way you guys went.
Well, it's easier when I'm watching you.
Yeah.
You go by yourself, isn't it?
And you're surprised because where do you think you're going over? And he's saying, come on. You said, no, I should be over this ridge right now, but you know.
I went to Attica, Indiana, Badlands Off-Road Park.
He's like, this is a movie.
Yeah, exactly.
Front tire's coming down. Slow. Little bit. Okay, keep coming. This tire's coming down. This tire's going up.
Showing you shouldn't do this.
Keep coming.
And his exhaust.
Okay.
Wow. Now you did done do it.
Hold on.
What the hell just happened?
Now he's wedged.
Yeah, so he's gonna have to come down and take him from the front.
Turn this way. See if you just throttle it up a bit. Lock the front. Let her dig.
Yeah. Should I put it in gear?
You gotta put it in gear. This way.
Oh, shit.
This way. Keep coming. Okay, go that way. Okay, now back up. Flurp it. Like, give it a whack.
It's just turning.
Keep going. Keep
His one tire is not even touching.
Keep going, Chris. There you go. Okay, go backwards now. Oh, yeah, he's on it. Keep going. Had to get the rock under your tire.
Actually, your bumper don't look too bad, Rick.
I did enough damage. I'll go tell you. I still haven't got anything to bother with my rim.
Let's talk to some guys.
Hard driver.
Kind of late for that question.
Driver's tire, Rick. Right here. Battery's dead.
What kind of batteries?
iPhone.
That's because you're locked up. That's what it does.
Yeah. Yeah, keep coming. Keep coming. Watch me.
Keep
coming. Yeah, a little bit this way. Tire's coming up there. Okay. Straight ahead. Straight. Right there. Smooth. 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 Steady. Keep coming. Okay, to your passenger side. Now up. Okay, back up a little bit and burp it. Good. Now come forward and burp it up. So,
gotta get more gas.
From there, put it in drive, hold the brake, and give it throttle. Give it that little bump. Yeah, let down, but don't lift. And you're almost up there. Okay, same thing again. Now, don't lift when you come up. I'll tell you when. Go. There you go. You're up, you're up, you're up, you're up, you're up. So the drivers, keep coming, you're up.
That's your locker.
Mm-hmm. Remember, I don't got rock rails.
Yep. Go ahead, move your way over.
Keep going which way?
Just like that. You go, Mark.
It's actually a nice day out, eh?
Yeah.
It's pretty
way.
Decent.
Passengers,
I don't know why everybody never wanted to keep coming back here. There's so much to do. There's
tons to do out here.
Perfect.
You're this.
You coming? Yes. Driver's tire's coming down. You're good.
There you go.
Passenger a bit. Right there.
Dragging on something.
Yeah, your skid plates.
Your skid plates.
Okay.
That's why they're there.
Keep coming?
Yep.
Yeah. Like a Jeep? Coming from a Toyota guy? Okay, this way. Slow, slow, slow. Coming down.
Am I clear?
Keep coming. Coming down on this side. You're probably going to drag your bumper a bit. Nope, you're down. Go straight. I won't take you down this. I'll take you down where Rick came up. Straight ahead or...
Oh, shit.
Yeah. Okay. Slow. Slow. Keep coming. Keep coming. Come on. Drivers. Slow, slow, really slow. Everything is slow. There you go, that's the sound you want to hear. Keep coming. Front and back is going to come down. Front passenger.
Keep going, passenger?
Yeah. The back tire was off the ground. Keep coming.
Yeah. You're gonna push the tree over. What little bit left of it is. Straighten out. Okay, hold on. Yep. And you're down.
Awesome.
Straight up just to the right of the girl. Get up the top.
Thank you. and Sean said to hang on, he's going to take me down someplace weird.
Oh, probably. No one, Sean?
Yep. Annoying, because I'm all lifted and everything, so yeah. Size that rock. Stacy, what size that rock? Uh oh.
I'm like shaking.
Are you?
Back up just a bit. And go from there. You're up. He's coming. This way. This way. Hard, hard, hard. There you go. Hard. Keep it hard. Sounds wrong, but keep it hard. This tire's gonna drop. Keep coming. Slow and steady's fine. Right along here. Drop. Now it's gonna feel weird.
This is the part I'm worried about.
Yeah, not that bad. Drop here, you're gonna scrape. Messenger. Just like that. Slow, slow. This tire's gonna drop. Keep coming. Nice and steady.
Top-notch spotter, man.
Good job. Good job.